Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Russian Fishing 4. In today's episode, we're going to be fishing here at Ladoga, and also we're going to check out the Silver Sky Donuts River. So we're going to head back here toward the bridge over here to that little island over here. See if we can find us some nice pike. I don't got no frogs today. This place made me go through them already. So we are just gonna try change the speed to 40. So I can get the automatic walking the dog. Hoping to hook into a trophy today. Trying to see if anything over here can grab it or not. It'd be nice to see something by the shore grabbing it. What I'm using the Alpha 8000. I'm using the original popper 11005. Although it was raining when I caught that big pike, might rain between these 2-3 days. try this one. A little play. I think if I had a frog, I would have actually been able to catch these better. I bought a good fishing line and I just don't know where the heck it went. Ooh, there's something. Nice. Sorry, I don't speak Russian. forgot what the heck I did. My memory is not good at all. F006. Getting close to the dark now, so I'm gonna have to switch to something else. Might try for some Xander. Morning. Jose? It's gonna be right by the shore right now. Oh, did you see that? overly stagnant again. Grass here. If it's gonna be cloudy, then it might be good to use that one lure. All right, so this is done right now. Cast these out. Change this to I think jigging would be okay. I'm just gonna cast right over there in between here. Oh, the game going offline? Hey, Ace.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going?
Not doing too bad. My connection's finally back on.
I'm on YouTube right now, just saying.
Yeah, my ISP went down last night, and I was having so much fun fishing. Yeah.
Did you ever get that last percent?
I did not. No, my thing went down. So I'm at 69.9.
Why did the server go off, anyways? Is there maintenance today?
Yes.
Jesus.
With my luck, my internet connection comes on, and the game server goes down.
Alright. That sucks. I'll be right back. Alright, so I didn't know the game was going down. I wish I knew ahead of time. So after the game comes back on, I'll probably be back on for this stream and continue on. So yeah, if you guys want to check it out later, I'll be up and running. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all again soon. Bye.